So I'm gonna do my makeup. I don't add too much makeup. I'm gonna use burnt orange out of the Modern Renaissance palette. Put that on my eye. Then I'm gonna take Eden out of the Prism palette.
What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
I think I'm gonna go in with Red Ochre. Just gonna put that on my eye. Oh, I'm gonna take Parallel and just put a little bit on the outside corners. Then I'm gonna take Utility and then just put that on the part of my eye. Now we're gonna add some eyelashes. I'm gonna use the Ardell Double Up 206 lashes. This smells fucking disgusting. Just had to put that out there. So since we're gonna be outside, I don't wanna look sweaty or oily or whatever, you know? So I'm just gonna take some powder. And then just gonna do it around my nose or wherever I get oily. Okay, so I'm gonna use the Milani Conceal and Perfect foundation.
What? Huh? What do I have in the mail?
I need so long to blend in my foundation and my concealer. I'm gonna just blend that in, of course, like I do all the. I finally got the Maybelline Fit Me powder in the color 10, so now I can actually look like I have definition in my face. Ew. So then I'm gonna take the Fit Me powder in the color 20 now, put that around my face. On the places I didn't bake or whatever. I'm gonna use the Too Faced Chocolate Soleil Medium Deep Bronzer. It literally tastes so good. Not gonna lie. My braces tightened the other week and I'm getting ready for like rubber bands. So they put these things right here to hold the rubber bands, I'm guessing. And that fucking hurt. I literally woke up the next day and I was like, like 6 in the morning. I woke up at 6 in the morning and I was just bawling my eyes out because it hurts so much and I'm a bad bitch.
I'm a bad bitch, you can't kill me.
And I don't usually take ibuprofen, but I fucking had to take ibuprofen. It was so bad. And it hurt for like a straight week and it doesn't usually do that. Piss me off. But like, I can't fucking eat my Cocoa Pebbles without crying. I like to contour right here just because it makes my chin look a little bit stronger. So now I'm going to take the color Fawn out of here. And then a little more because I love contouring. And again, I don't want to match my face with my body at all. And then I'm just going to bake underneath the contour. So for under my eyes, I'm just going to wipe that all away. So taking this brush that I burnt, kind of, and then I'm just gonna contour my nose. I'm taking, like, dipping it into the banana shade, a sponge, and then just going on the edges. So for under my eye, I'm just gonna take the red and the red ochre shade and then burnt orange. Just sweeping that under my eye. But I'm gonna take my favorite ever blush.
Holy Jesus. What is that? What the fuck is that?
So wipe this off. Then I'm gonna spray my face because it's kind of feeling really dry. I'm gonna use Get Laid. And then with a smaller brush, I'm gonna go in with the nose. If you ain't laying next to me, I'm gonna put on some mascara on my bottom lashes. I'll add some of the Tardiest lip paint in the color Bestie later. We're not done yet. I'm gonna draw fake hairs on my eyebrows or in the front of my eyebrows. And then I have one little freckle. I have it right here and you can barely see it. But guess what? I'm gonna make you see it. There we go. So that is my makeup look. I mean, it's very, very natural. What are you guys doing? Ew, I'm turning like everyone else. But yeah. Adios, amigo.